representing the Shayla Mumba Club of the Communist Party. There is a conspiracy in the land, and that conspiracy is headed by Nixon, it's directed by Attorney General Mitchell, it's been issued to Jordan, that conspiracy has been agreed to by Ronald Reagan, and Chief of Police David is carrying that conspiracy out. Now what is that conspiracy? It's the conspiracy to wipe out, to murder every single Black Panther in America, and to wipe out the Black community as a whole. Brothers and sisters, this is genocide. We have to call it by its name. This is genocide. It's a systematic attempt to exterminate a people. We have to defend the community. We have to defend ourselves. And let me say one final thing, brothers and sisters. Although the mass organizing of people, of these people, is our most immediate task, this conspiracy to commit murder and genocide on our people forces us to exercise our constitutional right to bear arms and to use